guys, welcome back. So I've been trying to do this so-called mission. It's not a real mission, it's just me trying to familiarize myself with the Apache again after not flying it for a very long time. And it's been going crap. Always something going wrong. Oh, that's actually one of my somewhat better takes off. Try not to get into that thing. Well, the takeoff was good. So I tried this 2 minutes ago, and couldn't get this guy to lock on anything, and not only that, but my sim shaky pad had gone berserk. It shaked so much my entire screen was shaking. It was annoying enough for me, it would be even worse for you watching this video. We're just waiting for the FPS to drop. I had 30 and I still have 30 here low over the trees here and in the grass. Since we're in a relatively stable movement here. To get the feel for this again. So that hill is about to explode. Are about to bomb the crap out of it. There we go, and FPS down to 20, down to 14. Nice, we're down. Yep, 14. And let's get me back up here now. Them
are soft. Those are good hits.
Looking into the...
And slave. Deslaving. Laser on.
Fire.
Firing.
So, as you see, not a very interesting mission. I'm literally like 20 feet from where I took off. So, this is basically just you watching me trying to get a bit control of the...
Lasers off. Good effects, good effects.
Here.
Deslaving. Laser on.
Ooh, all the way up there. Okay. Fire.
Roger, engaging.
I'm quite happy with this. It's not a perfect hover, but you know, it's pretty good. What happens if you put on that? And that? No. That. Okay, damn it.
Lasers off. Good effects, good effects.
Sorry for you watching me practicing here.
Laser on.
Fire.
Engaging. Lasers off. Target destroyed. Slaving. Target acquired.
Fire.
Laser on. Lasers off.
Okay. Fire.
Engaging.
There you go. That's better. Look at it twist and turn.
Destroyed. And sleep.
Very interesting TV, isn't it?
Tracking target.
Fire.
Blazing. Lasers off.
Fire.
Firing.
There we go. Wasn't right where it should be. Then we can just find another
lasers
one,
off.
Can't we?
Deslaving. Tracking target. Those are good hits. Deslaving.
Hot rockets.
Pausing hellfire.
We still have two of those.
Slaving. Deslaving. Target in sight.
Nah.
I'm up rockets.
Still too sensitive, man.
Deslaving.
Hellfire.
Hellfire's up.
And now there we go. Just soldiers, eh? Okay.
Target in sight.
Let's try and get them with
Blazing.
Those rockets then. Fire. Fire.
Negative, that's too far.
Okay. That's cool. Yes, very interesting TV, isn't it? You can tell the difference between flying a helicopter, flying a plane. I am far more concentrating when I'm flying a helicopter here. Let's disengage that. I'm very high up though. Fire.
Roger, engaging.
Fire.
Engaging.
Can never get that guy to fire. Let's. Rockets. Understand these rockets.
Lasers off. Target destroyed.
Sorry, my phone rang.
Engaging.
Oh, this isn't good.
Rotor RPM low. Rotor RPM low.
Good effects on target.
I dropped my collective and the screw is hard enough.
Audi slave.
Collective just fell down.
Engaging. Target destroyed. Slaving. Audi slaved. Engaging.
Killed him. Find anyone? Nope. What down there?
How far? D-wast. Gun-wast. Slaving. Engaging.
Hello. considering the beautiful, look how beautiful this place is. It's my favorite place in all of DCS.
And slave it.
No baddies? Okay. Let's get a bit lower, eh? Come on. We're very high up in the terrain here. I can't see her. Oh, there's someone down there still. Someone's angry.
And slave it. Slaving. Deslaving. Engaging.
If you could just kill
engaging
many at once, just blast them, blast them.
Good effects, good effects. Slaving. Roger, engaging.
Oh, I think you got two this time, that's nice.
Good effects on target.
Do you think there's anyone left now? Still under 40 in this place, lots of trees of course, shadows and everything is an absolute max here now. It's still smooth though, there's no problem, there's no lag, and, you know, only when it dropped down to, you know, less than 20 was it really bad. Can you see anyone?
And slave, I'm deslaved.
Can you see anyone?
I'm deslaved.
Anyone at all?
Wazing Hellfire. Gun wazed. And slaving. Deslaving.
I think we killed them all now. Let's go down and have a look. Enjoy our little massacre here. If we fly low, the infantry will shoot at us if they're still down there. You know. Look at the beautiful trees. We're not getting shot at. I think we killed every last motherfucker. That guy for backup. He doesn't even want to attack. Last time I tried to get him to attack, he didn't want to. So yeah. Anyway, I tried various stuff. Now I still find just turning off DLS and DLA, everything off, is just the best option here. Survived 8 B-52s, you did not survive the Apache. Look at that beautiful sunset. Yes, sunset. There is Turkey. Let's see if I can land this thing. I haven't tried to land this in months. Some place in that city to land, or town. City is probably a bit over. Over something something, I forgot the word. So let's. What happens if I just drop this? I'm of course using force feedback trim on this helicopter. But it works, it's fantastic. Let's turn this thingy off. Now, I can't say I flew fantastic, but this is the best flying I've done in the day and a half I've been practicing, so I can't actually complain that much. Now, these places actually look quite flat, but I'm quite sure they aren't actually very flat. So if you try and take off, things will go very badly. Things will go very badly. It is tempting, that lot. It's nice, it's big. Okay, and let's collect it up a bit more. Let's slow down way more. We're falling quite fast. Man, I'm so out of practice for this. Do a lot of work. We're basically just slowly falling down here. Let's try not to fall down too fast. Is that an actual tree? I thought that was a bush. I hate actually high hover. Okay. But I'm landing. This is actually one of my better landings. Huh. Not as terrible as I thought it was. Not as terrible as I thought it was. Look at that, that's pretty good. We can still slow down even more. Look at that, and that's great. That's a bush. I'm gonna fuck it up. Of course I was. And let's get her back. Let's get the lady back. That's good enough, I think. It's an Apache, can take a bit of punishment. Not very interesting. I came, I blew up, I landed, I survived, I almost controlled the plane, helicopter, so yeah. See you later guys. Bye bye. Beautiful sunset there.